I'm Julia Gibson, and I'm here to introduce you to The Cake by Becca Brunstetter. The Cake is a confectionery little comedy about a deeply religious and irrepressibly optimistic baker from Winston-Salem, North Carolina. But both her optimism and her faith are in peril when the young woman who she helped raise comes back to town and asks her to bake a cake for her wedding with another woman. Now, this play is so well written that it will surprise you as you find yourself empathizing with someone you fundamentally disagree with, no matter which side you're on. Plus, it's fun. There's food and laughter and lots of love. Oh, and if you miss Jeff Meanza, he's directing, so you won't want to miss this one.